Here's a tip for you. If you want to do some painting but don't want to get out all of your paints and all of your brushes, try painting with ink. That's a great way to practice your values and other painting skills without having to get out all of the equipment. It's great for travel too. You can get a water pen used for watercolor painting, and you can fill it with diluted Sumi ink. You can dilute it either 50-50, 60-40, or whatever ratio you like. And this way you can work from light to dark. You want to preserve your lights and then put down some midtones, and then put down some additional layers to make some darker values. This way you can work on your painting skills and work on your values without having to have all of your gear with you. If you like this video, and if you want to see other short tips like this, and if you want to see longer form painting and drawing videos, you can subscribe to my Gallery Bra YouTube channel, and I have videos every week. Hope you're doing well. We'll talk to you soon.